Yeah, I'm loading. I'm loading in. So Nicole, if you would rather left, I can play right, so doesn't make a difference to me. Well, I play them both the same way. That's a problem. I don't have a preference. I play them both the same way. You're the owner, man. You tell me. Okay, if you don't, do you play right wing the same way you play left? God. About to find out. Okay. Yeah. I played a whole season in this other league on right wing, and I never did that before, and I got like comfortable with it, but. Yeah, but then I started playing left wing before I joined OG again, and now I'm comfortable on this side again, so I go back and forth. I can also fill for D if we ever need a D too. Yeah, either side on D also. So from being from Massachusetts, are you like a big Boston sports fan, or do you like sports outside of Boston? Okay. How do you feel about Taylor Hall? I mean, that's a big pickup, but. The problem is, that guy is so fucking gross still. I think he just wants to be on a team like that's already good. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, he's gonna help Boston big time, I think. Yeah. That guy is so fuck. He's one of the smoothest skaters I've ever actually seen in my life. I've watched him play a few times. He is so gross. He is gross. And Jack Eichel is done for the season in Buffalo now, so. Holy fuck, are they. They're just fucked. They are so fucked. In Detroit, I was actually happy with the moves they made at the deadline, actually. I'm not even mad about them. Surprised that they traded Mantha, but at the same time, it's like I didn't even really like that guy, so. Yeah, we got a Jacob Verana, and he's fucking like gonna be really fucking good, I think. He's super young, and we got their first round pick, so I mean. Yeah, exactly. And we took Washington's first round pick too, which is. Nice. Yeah, that's a big deal for them. They made some good trades. Here we go. No, I'm running good ping on these guys. Actually, I'm running what I usually run, so. What?
Jeez. Here we go. Clean sheet of ice. Challenge has been laid, and it's been accepted. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Time to get it on here in the EASHL.
Yeah, I can try it. We can try that. That should work. Beck
is ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Takes a shot.
Oh shit. If you hit the net right there.
You gotta get it on target.
Oh.
There you go.
I don't think this guy has ever played goalie before. Your first shot, if you hit the net, you scored, and then that one just went in so easily, it's gross. Alright, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, I should have. I let go of my R2 button before I could cancel pass. That was my fault.
Jazz has the puck inside the defensive zone. They've got the defense outnumbered.
Oh, shit, my bad. Ah! Ooh.
Nice.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Stingrays have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. Quick shot. Can't get it to go.
Can the puck stop bouncing so I can pick it up, please? Ah, that was a dumb pass. I was expecting like a laser off of that one rather than a fucking sauce, but and then that one was a fucking piss laser pass when Red was 2 feet away from me. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Is anybody else sinking right now?
I am. Yep.
Okay. I was about to say, did I just lag out? I hope not. Alright, there we go. There we go.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. South Carolina's got control of it now from their own end.
Oh, shit. Teal, if you want to skate down right there. Ah! I couldn't even one-touch that. That was my fault. I might reset this back to D here. Oh, well, no, it goes up to fucking... What the fuck? Pass assist change coming soon.